Has it carried? I think it has, and Roy is not waiting. Paul Sterling, the catcher, a little giggle. He knows it only just carried, and it's that man, Tim Murton. Confident drive from Joe Denley, the first really confident stroke of the morning. Oh, there's only three slips. Had there been a fourth, Denley was a goner as well.
Oh, huge appeal, and given. What a start for Ireland. Oh, gone. Terrific again. Look at the discipline. Top order is still a problem for England. There's another big appeal. This is an inside edge. There it is. What a day for the Irish. Oh, bowling. What a day. Fabulous bowling. Oh, there's another. And gone. 42 for 6.
Beautiful goal, yes again. First test match at Lord's for Ireland, first test match at Lord's for Tim Murta, and he will now go on the honours board. It's controlled as a gap there to the left of poor slip. Up comes the 50. Beautifully taken, the arms are up in appeal, there's no finger going up at this stage. They had to wait for the verdicts, but they're delighted at that verdict.
Gone straight in the short leg's hand. Oh, things are rolling for Ireland. That's a better shot, that really is high class. And Stone has crashed that one to the fence. That's his fourth boundary, he goes to 19. Gone, it's all over. Off the elbow, I think. But England have been skittled for 85 before lunch on the opening day.
Push, middle of the bat.
It's well bowled, isn't it? It won't say that in the scorecard, it will say 4. And he starts with a short one, and it's been dragged straight to square leg. Golden arm at his best, Sam Curran. There's the way to do it. You pitch it up, you can get driven.
Down, inside edge onto the stumps.
That angle back into McCollum has done the trick.
Oh, that's well hit. Beautifully struck.
And it did carry. And it's a chance.
As it before, down the hill, not by the chasing.
And Ireland now 4 runs in the lead.
Oh, some lovely timing through, wide mid-on. An excellent 50.
Oh. That's close. Struck broad, thought it was out, and eventually the finger goes up. What a delivery. Pace. His first test wicket. Yeah! Went wide on the crease. Well bowled again.
England very much on a roll.
Gone. Round the wicket. A dreadful lead from Thompson. Gone. Dragon. Second dragon of the innings. But England are chipping away.
Skews away, thick outside edge, no one at third man. Oh, that's just clipped the top of the stumps. Nicely bowled, beautifully bowled by Stuart Broad. That's the way between mid-wicket and mid-on, it's actually middle. Oh, well, he's got that, that's been safely held.
England will have to bat again, and Ireland have been bowled out for 207. Last ball of the day. A good solid block from Jack Leach, and a good solid day
for Irish cricket.
England are 122 runs behind.
Cut away
nicely.
Good length there, got the batsman Burns coming forward. And Ireland have their first wicket in the second innings.
That's a lovely shot.
Just waited for that a little bit longer. Lovely, really nice. On the up, through the offside. Jason Roy at the other end was impressed with that.
Well, that's very nicely away. Through cover, up the hill. Up and over. Very, very positive start from Jason Roy. First six. Well, there's the edge. It's wide. A second slip is going to run away for four. Maybe not quite the stroke he envisaged, but nonetheless, a moment of huge satisfaction.
What a shot that is. Lifted away over wide mid-wicket. It's all smiles in the England dressing room. But it's over short fine leg, and it's away. England's 100 comes up.
Splendid way to go to your first Test match 50. Oh, wasn't far away from Mark Adair. Oh, down! He's down! Oh, no. Maybe the heat is having its effect, and Leach survives.
Chipped over the big man. If anyone was going to be able to get it, it would have been Boyd Rankin.
That's a gorgeous shot. That's the shot of a top-order left-hander.
Gone through the gate, big drive, Thompson full and straight. Roy's innings comes to a close on 72.
Sharp chance, but nonetheless a palpable chance.
Another life for Jack Leach.
And again. The edge this time safely taken. Tim Murtagh gets his reward. Dreams of a Test match 100 suddenly evaporate.
Kev!
Yeah! What a mix-up that was.
Denley has to go for 10.
Big shout and given. Duck again for Johnny Bairstow.
A run away for four. Third man is unprotected, so boundary ends the first over after the tee break.
Again. Moinelli going slightly leg side of it. It's the extra bounce of Boyd Rankin. England six down. Edge, oh, just short. Massive moment in the game.
Nicely played off the back foot. Off the pair for Woakes in style.
Yeah! Well taken, brilliant, from Gary Wilson. He put one down earlier, but he's made no mistake this time, moving away to his right. Huge wicket for Ireland. Second slip, Adair again. England eight down.
It's not a bad shot, is it? Under the circumstances, it's a great shot.
Goes again, and this will also find the boundary.
Well,
it's up in the air. Has it got the legs? Yes, it has. Short again, it's gone up in the air, this should be taken. Steadies himself underneath it, and that is the wicket. That's gone all the way. Up comes the 300, it's 302 for nine.
Yeah, decided, yes, that's enough. Bit of lightning, and then some thunder.
Alimdar didn't see the lightning as the bowler was running in, it was behind him, but the thunder a few seconds later. He had enough, and England leave the field leading by 181. Just one wicket left in their second innings.
82 to win.
Well, what would be the most famous victory in Irish cricket in history?
Good runs.
Store moving away to his left.
Ireland are one down.
Outside, it's gone. Perfect line and length from Broad. It's a nervy time for Ireland.
Just like that, Ben great dividends. What a great delivery. Straight through the defences of Sterling. From Woakes, he's got the lines right, he's got the lengths right, he's got movement, he's loving every moment of this. McCollum, the only man into double figures so far today, had to play at it. Oh, that's close, that's got to be very, very close. Umpire shakes his head. The Irish woes get worse. Finger didn't take long to go up this time either.
He's thudding into leg stump. Easy decision for the umpire.
That's been put away. That's a good shot, having been hit on the head for the very next ball to pull Broad away for six.
Takes Ireland past the lowest ever test total for a start.
Through the gate, short ball, full ball. Broad, too good. Driven down the ground, we're going to play some shots here, Ireland. That'll be four. Yeah, it's taken. Very good catch that went quickly. Chris Woakes, who loves bowling at Lord's, has another fifer.
It's 5 for 15. He's into his seventh over.
Edged. It's same it again. Courtroom, 36 for 9. England's catching and bowling absolutely outstanding. Four straight. Chris Woakes has six. Ireland have been blown away. The lowest score in Test match cricket at Lord's. Their dreams have been shattered. Their stumps have been shattered. Brilliant spell. Stuart Broad one end, Chris Woakes the other. Outstanding today from England.
Swiftest ever test innings here at Lord's, the lowest test score at Lord's. And England, they were given a scare, but they prevailed.